Yeah. every half an hour or so, I'm going to come on the mic and we're going to do a little bit of trivia about my mom. So I'm going to ask you guys questions. Ask a couple of questions, raise your hand, and you can win a prize. So the first question is, what is my mom's favorite color? Okay, next question. What is my mom's middle name? No family members.
Oh!
Her middle name.
Your family!
Who told you?
They may have cheated.
Okay, we have a winner over here. Her middle name is Earlene. I know she probably didn't want me to tell anybody, but... Okay, so I guess in another 15 minutes or so, I'll have a couple more trivia questions for you guys. And don't ask them.
All right.
We're going to have prayer for the food, so we're going to ask if you bow your heads as we pray. Father in heaven, we thank thee for this occasion that has brought us together. We thank thee for 60 years of blessing on this is so common. We ask now that thou bless the food to our bodies good. May we enjoy ourselves remembering thee in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
We'll be making love.
face, and I've got to throw my castle away.
He table, the first table where Daddy sits along, and then the table where Auntie sits
Does anybody know what occupation my mom was when she lived back home? Questions in our heart. Okay, does anybody know if she wanted to be something else before a teacher?
A nurse. No. A lawyer.
Does anybody think they know?
A nun.
A judge.
No.
Librarian.
Who said it?
Yes, said it.
Librarian.
What is it?
Librarian.
A librarian, yeah, that's true. Okay, does anybody know how many siblings my mom has? No?
Five. Four.
Does anybody know where she falls?
Yeah. First.
You said she's what?
First.
She's the first?
First.
The second? Yeah, she's the baby. Yes, that is true.
Where's our siblings?
Huh? Where's our siblings? He's in
So which one our daughter, the prettiest daughter?
Yeah, that would be me.
Ah.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday.
have attention, today's a very special day to somebody else in my family. Even though we're celebrating my mom's birthday today, everybody know her birthday was October 5th. And today, October 23rd, is my aunt's birthday, Auntie Cynthia.
Yeah.
She's here visiting from Trinidad.
My heart is filled, overflowing, running over. Thank you for all my family who came from far and wide, and all my friends who and my church family who are here to celebrate with me. I just want to say I love you all. I thank you for coming, and may God continue to bless and keep you all. Thank you.
Sorry, baby. And you still owe me a smoke,
you know? Yeah.